Mayor Tim Keller is encouraging people in Albuquerque to cover their faces.
Not only just about social distancing, but now it seems that we can actually even keep each other a little safer by trying to use a face covering.
State officials are encouraging the general public to wear masks to help prevent the spread of COVID-19. The general public should not wear N95 masks, which are needed for healthcare professionals. The mayor says you can make homemade masks instead.